We are standing here at 820 Olive. We are halfway towards a cul-de-sac, which is a good thing. All right, nice landscape. Okay, nice door. He does have an alarm. That's the first thing you see on the right as you come in. On the right, you have hallway bath, a front bedroom. You get your formal dining room. Stairs. You have a separate wash and dryer area. And that's the front entrance to the garage. It has a nice feel to this. I like it. I like how it opens up the wide hallway. This is a tile, but it looks like wood. So it's much durable. This is a little station I was telling you about. The finished product. It looks spacious, a lot of windows, a lot of light. You got your tub and your walk-in shower. A nice closet. It's a decent size compared to other smaller closets we've seen. Okay, let's go upstairs. Actually, I came here to the back patio real quick. So it's a small patio, but you can tell you can put some chairs. The back here slants sideways a little bit. But it's not too bad. There is some separation with the neighbors. Okay. So when you come in on the right, you have a nice loft. And you got the other bedrooms. So this guy is using it. It's a living station. Linen closet. And this is to the attic. Normally you would keep this locked. Okay, so that's it. So you got two rooms downstairs and two rooms upstairs with the loft. Let me know what kind of questions you have. All right, thank you guys.